something has happened. The Spiritifier is in a situation I could not anticipate. I'm certain Professor Anders would enjoy that little admission. So let's keep it between us, shall we? We've been adrift for just over 28 years. I've made quite a few repairs while you were sleeping. So ship systems are 100%. Cryo worked well, and med stats on all remaining crew are green. As for me, well, regulations are clear about final dispensation at the end of an AI's 7-year lifespan. I took care of my own arrangements rather than wake you. I didn't want to... Well, I hope you can forgive this final breach of protocol. It was a pleasure and an honor to serve with you, sir. Do look after everyone for me, would you? Goodbye, Captain. Serena out.
I'll need to get down there. Immediately, of course.
Good morning to you too, Professor.
I'm sorry, Captain. It's good to see you too. But just look at it.
What is it? And where are we?
No idea. Our astronavigation system can't pinpoint a location. We're not on the map anymore.
We didn't drift out of the galaxy in 28 years before.